Ah, that was the secret passage to get there. And that's the beginning of the game. This place should be fine. It won't be integrated into the official playground anytime soon. Right, there is enough room to run some experiments. No, Sergei isn't here. He got cold feet. I can't really blame him. Still, we got this way. We can't just stop now, can we? Huh, Sergei, huh? Good morning, Leah.
Hi.
I hope you slept well. There is something I have to tell you. There have been some complications, and as a result, you have been offline for 3 days now. Sorry, there was not much I could do about it. Don't worry. Things are still fine with Julia, given the circumstances. There have just been some technical problems. But I also have some good news for you. I used that time to add a new word for you, Leah. Alright, here goes. Wait. Wait! To be honest, it becomes increasingly difficult for me to add more words for you, Leah. I'm afraid things might break if I just keep doing things this way. I mean in your avatar connection software. Also, I keep backups just in case. Don't need to worry. Why it might be useful to tell others to... Well, wait. Like when there's something you want to tell them. That's when you happen to remember something. You can tell me by saying wait, right?
Wait.
Yes, exactly like this. Wait. Wait. Ah, you mean you do remember something? Great, let me see. Is it a person? Is it maybe a place? Okay, was it a place you have not yet reached in the game? Interesting. Now, how can we further manage this now? Oh, I assume that must be Emily or Citron.
Yeah, you're back. Hi.
Finally, where have you been the last few days? Oh, that's right. Whatever, we got great news for you. Here with Tron in Rocky Harbor Center. You know, at the fountain. You should come over, so much stuff happened here. Trevi, see you soon. Seems like you have been missed already. Well, let us discuss your dream another time. There is no reason to rush it, just go and meet the others. Oh. Right. So. Rocky Harbor. After the gun.
Hey, Teddy. Hi.
Hello, Leah. It's good to see you again.
How are we?
You almost made me worry. Oh, I really wonder what happened with you. I guess I should start booking you with your questions now. Come on, Emily. I'm sure that would be bothersome.
Owee. I was joking.
Anyway, I want to show you something. This way.
Look up here.
They finally opened the north of Rocky Harbor. Yes, and you can find even more traders up there. Also, their stores now offer better equipment since we've beaten Hasbro Temple.
Owee,
and you better make sure to upgrade, because here comes the big news.
We'll be going on a raid! How?
I can hardly believe it myself. They found a raid event where players of our level can participate. That means we'll be fighting together with Lucas, Lian and the others. Well, kind of. There will be two tracks with two teams running in parallel.
Beatles.
Anyway, the rave is happening tomorrow. You showed up just in time. Wait. You still didn't correct the shade, right?
That's you're right.
It's one of the prerequisites to join the guild. You first need to collect the green seed shade. You find it in Autumn's Fall. That's to the north of Rocky Harbor. Just like the exit in Rocky Harbor East. That's right. Just look for the glowing weird statue. You can't miss it. Anyway, Citron and I already did the quest, but I'm fine doing it again with you if you want. Same for me. Do you want us to join?
Yeah, good. That's it. Let's go then.
Yeah, that's the rest of Rocky Harbor. There's quite a bit here, apparently. That's, okay, seriously. I guess I reached that from another floor or something. But how do I even reach another floor? Home of Thalatulios. I guess that's what that is. Maybe? Oh, it's closed, so... Those are some nice leveled stuff. And of course I need things from... Sunset Glow, huh? Yeah, well, Cicada, Sunset Dew. Black Metal, Young Metal... Oh, the trading area. Nice. Three different entrances. Oh well, I guess it makes sense, sort of. Away than I thought it was. Or maybe it's just not that way entirely. We just have to keep going and looking for... Not much there, and... There you are. Oh, never mind. That certainly sounds like something to... That's other. So what is this place? Oh, it's a free item. Free two items, actually. See, precious metal and... Okay, really? Actually, I might be able to just... Yep. Sprout of Truth. Analyst. And you gave me a Stone of Truth. Good enough. Okay. They don't have anything just yet. awesome. So it must be another way in. Yeah, that's actually all of the items here. Not that I pay attention. I mean, there's still an exit there that I just can't seem to go into, but yeah, details. Right, so let's teleport over this way. That's a thing. Everyone has a quest. Also that. So... Doyo, they said, huh? Is it like around here? Let's talk to this guy. Bayo, this is your big chance, Filamor. All you need to do is find the right. Hi. Ah, it is you again. I say you truly find the most opportune times to accost me. Oh, I have another task for you. This time the mine headquarters are involved. Truly, a huge opportunity. So please lend me your assistance. What a relief to hear that from one as reliable as yourself. Now the road to success shall be smoothly paved. In any case, I cannot tell you much about the mission itself. The task was simply to acquire an able helper. So please go to the very north of the alley quarters and enter the trader's counter. Then go upstairs to tell to the high board. I will announce your arrival and task so you can enter. And please, give the board my warmest of regards. They will surely appreciate it. This one for her was down, I think. Yeah, over here. I think this is an instance room. Must be something good going on here, no?
A new seeker in my dojo. Great power within you, I sense. Ready to explore the depths of your abilities, you are?
Sure, why not?
Good! Yes, yes! Speak to me to begin, you must!
Yes, Yoda.
Already expecting you, I am. Ready to train, are you? Yes, Herm? What's begun and during the course is finished, you must. Wisely made, your decision must be, yes. A good choice to the art of balls, open your mind must be. The scientist training, your precision and perception will be, plotting you must be for this, yes? Worry not, trusting your sensei you must. Now, begun your training has. First, your basic understanding we will test, yes? Hit all the targets you must. That you can do, can you not? Good, good, yes. Now again, but quickly. It all there just in 10 seconds, you must. More expected of you I have. Try again, you must. Hit.
There we go.
Good, yes. Now, your understanding of Ricochet, show to me. Hit Alter Yes using Ricochet, you must. Easy for you, it was. Hit all targets using Ricochet again, you must.
There we go.
In you perhaps a true seeker sleeps. Your aim next, we must test. Hit the target 10 times without missing or throwing too much. You must. Constant as Seeker's aim must be, even when moving the enemies. Do you miss? The combatter you must.
Yeah, I know. Yep, not a single miss, I know.
fine student you are. Yes. The final test now comes. Hit all targets without missing and within 10 seconds you must.
There we go.
Completed the course you have. But far from over, your training is. For now, rest. When ready for your next lesson, speak to me, you will. Already speaking to you, I am.
Yes, yes, same.
Tested in this training, your strength will be, yes. Throw, you cannot. Guarding also disabled will be. Now begun, your training has. First, basic understanding, we must test. Yes. Hit all targets, you must. Simple it is, yes. Good, yes, Now again, but quickly. A fine display. Now, multiple enemies at once you must hit. Hit all targets in 10 seconds you must. The simple thing, swing multiple enemies you must hit. The basics you understand, I say. A secret technique, time it is to teach. Strong, the last hit of your melee combo list, would leave you open to counterattacks, yes. However, dash before ending a combo, you can. Fittingly, dash cancel it, score. Good, very good. To quickly dash away or continue attacking, this technique you can use. In this, test it now you will be. Defeat all the enemies in 20 seconds using dash cancels you must. Your understanding is. Now begins your final test. Defeat all enemies in 15 seconds using less than 30 attacks and at least 3 dash cancels, you must. Completed the course you have. But far from over your training.
Yeah, I know.
Master my course test you have. Proud I am. Take this, you should, and return for more training, you can.
Adept gloves. Yeah, that's a bit of an upgrade. Still nothing I think I'm gonna go with that instead. Not that one. Okay. Let's continue this, shall we? Alright, stairs.
Greetings, Seeker. I am glad to see you, for our land is in peril once again. A proud woman has fallen victim to a vile sickness and is now experiencing a burning pain. The Nihilated is all hurt in fiery anguish before starting fires all over Autumn's Fall. Will you help us to bring peace to this tortured being?
Sure.
You are a true hero. I know how revolting the thought of putting down a living being was between you. Thanks to its warning trail, it became clear that the bovine was hiding itself in a woods. In a cave on Tesseclad Path, you can reach that location by traveling to the northeast of Autumn's Fall. To be aware, you might need to accept a challenge from the dread before you can enter this part of the land. Make haste, young seeker, before the flames of rage can ignite more precious lives.
Bye. Right, who's it next? You guys.
Hi.
Welcome, seeker. It's been a while. Seems like you've really been around by now, huh? Your experience will come in handy. We made progress with that device you found back then. Yep, it was quite a bit of busy work, but it gave us some leads for future expeditions. How about it? We could really use the help of a seeker who knows their stuff.
Yep.
Great! Now we can finally use our new dice with you on board. Can't tell you how much about it myself, but we got one of our tech specialists, Deckard, waiting for you. Meet him at the village remains in Autumn's Fall, and he will explain everything. That's right at the border of Autumn's Rise, in case you forgot. Alright, then good luck with that, and give Deckard my regards.
Bye!
I think that's all I'm missing.
Hi.
Ah, Seeker. Find your way back to humble Rocky Harbor, eh? About time, frankly. The whole weapon smuggling business didn't do us the courtesy of just stopping. In fact, it has only gotten worse. You got some free time, I mean, to make a contribution to peaceful, to a peaceful society. Good to see you didn't forget your roots, stopping criminals like the old days. Problem is, they're not delivering their shipments to our harbor the usual way, where we can find and catch them. Instead, the weapons are sent over the ocean on their own to who knows what secret transfer. Basically, we have to catch and destroy them midway on the route from Rombos. We got something prepared. Go to Beginner's Heart and talk to Captain Turbine, south of the teleporter. He will give you more detailed briefing and send you in the right direction. Now get going, Seeker.
Bye.
Did you come back to check how business is going? Ah, how nice of you. It's going great, those techs really hit the bullseye of people's taste was here. But I talked to our valued customers and got some ideas to improve my precious meat even more. How about it, girl? You feeling it in you to help me out again?
Sure.
Yeah! I knew I could count on you, my dear. Just like next time, it's all about the ingredients. I've done some research on the precious plants of the East. Once again, I'd like to try some new wood in combination with what we already got. So please bring me some old wood from the jungle in the Northeast. I also want to experiment a bit with marinating the meat before baking. For that, I would love to get my hands on some honey and a bunch of sweet apples. You should find all of that in Autumn's Hall in the east of that jungle I mentioned. As for the meat, I still got a lot of that here to experiment. Is everything else clear? Alright, then give it your all.
Bye.
Okay, now that's all of the quests. And since I'm streaming 2 days in a row, my throat is already hurting like hell. That's beginner stuff, so that's what I have to do. Well, yeah, it should probably just call it for now. So, meanwhile, I hope you have fun, and see you next time. Bye!